Future of renewable energy. The future of renewable energy is bright and promising, as more countries and regions are committing to reach net zero emission by 2050 or earlier. According to the International Energy Agency, IEA, the global energy sector needs a complete transformation of how we produce, transport and consume energy to achieve this goal. The IEA also estimates that the transition towards net zero emission will lead to an overall increase in energy sector jobs. While about 5 million jobs fossil fuel production could be lost by 2030, an estimated 14 million new jobs would be created in clean energy, resulting in a net gain of 9 million jobs. The International Renewable Energy Agency, IRENA, estimates that 90% of the world's electricity can and should come from renewable energy by 2050. According to the International Energy Agency, renewable energy source accounted for about 30% of global electricity generation in 2022 and are expected to provide more than 90% of the CO2 reduction energy needed to meet climate goals by 2050. Some of the most popular and widely used renewable energy sources are solar power, wind energy, hydro power, geothermal energy and bioenergy. WWF, one of the world's leading environmental organizations, has been calling for 100% renewable energy for all by 2050. WWF believes that renewable energy is not only good for the climate but also for the people and nature. Solar power and wind energy are especially attractive because they are abundant, inexhaustible and cost-effective. Solar panels and wind turbines can be installed on rooftops, fields, deserts and offshore locations, providing electricity to homes, businesses and communities. Solar power and wind energy are also compatible with digital, decentralized and decarbonized energy models, which can increase efficiency, reliability and resilience of power grid. By switching to renewable energy, we can avoid the negative effect of fossil fuels such as air pollution, water contamination, land degradation and climate change. Renewable energy can also improve human health by reducing respiratory diseases, cancers and premature deaths caused by exposure to harmful pollutants. Renewable energy can also create new opportunities for employment, education and innovation. According to WWF, a clean energy recovery and a clean energy future means jobs in renewable power generation and constructions, operations and maintenance. Renewable energy sources are available everywhere. 80% of world's population, or about 60 billion people, reside in nations that are net importers of fossil fuels. As a result, they are more susceptible to geopolitical shocks and crises. Around 6 billion people live in countries that are net importers of fossil fuels, or 80% of world's population. They are hence more vulnerable to geopolitical shocks and catastrophes. Renewable energy is more wholesome. The World Health Organization estimates that 99% of people worldwide breathe air that is polluted to an unhealthy degree and poses a threat to their health. Additionally, more than 13 million deaths worldwide occur each year as a result of preventable environmental factors such as air pollution. Renewable energy generates jobs for every dollar invested in renewable energy. 3 more jobs are created than in the fossil fuel sector. Renewable energy can also enhance access to electricity for millions of people who live in remote or rural areas without reliable grid connection. In conclusion, renewable energy is the key to a safer, healthier, and more prosperous future for humanity and planet. By embracing renewable energy sources, we can reduce our dependence on fossil fuels, mitigate climate change, improve public health, create jobs, and foster economic growth. Hey, thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it and learned something new today. If you did, please hit the like button and leave a comment below. It really helps me out and lets me know what you think. And do not forget to subscribe my channel for more awesome content like this. I appreciate your support and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.